Come in close.
Okay, ladies, you received the instructions in the dressing room. Know what I expect? A good, clean fight. Legal punches, these are a bit high. Legal punches for you here. Touch gloves, good luck to both of you.
Raul Caiz Jr., referee tonight. Refereed over 300 major bouts. Young man out of San Gabriel Valley. Same area as you, yep. Joseph Diaz Jr.
Ready?
626 representing. There you see Maricela Cornejo. She now trains in the Coachella Valley with Joel Diaz. And tonight, Joel, though, is in San Antonio with another fighter. So Tonio Diaz is the main trainer. And with the females, it'll be two-minute rounds.
No punch, no punch. Break. Don't hold and hit like that. Here we go. Box.
Six rounds. Cornejo, 30 years old. Lisa Garland out of South Carolina. Record of 15-9. Bouncing around. Cornejo goes by the nickname La Diva.
Hands are free, let her go. Cornejo. Hands are free, punch out. Bench arm out of there, Maricela. Let her go. There you go.
Fighting in Cancun, been around. Found a home for herself in the Coachella Valley. Body shot from Garland. Cornejo, 5'10". Garland, 5'8".
Stop, no punch, let her go.
There we go. Making sure everything was on the up and up. Even the day when the commission took them back to check them out, you know, they always take you in the bag. They were looking at each other.
Dogging so each other.
They weren't talking, but they were staring at each other. Oh, right by Cornejo. That stuns Garland. Garland able to take that shot.
Let her go. Hands are free. Punch out.
Another right hand.
Keep your head up, Lisa. Don't put your head down like that.
Cornejo looking solid in his opening round. Oh. Stuns Garland.
She's out on
the
feet.
Don't lay behind the head. Here we go.
Second time where she buckled at the knees. Left hook from Cornejo.
10 seconds. Let her go. Stop at the bell, ladies. 10 seconds. Get off her head. Listen for that bell.
Final seconds of the opening round. Solid one for La Diva. Lisa Garland out of South Carolina, her corner telling her, you need to throw punches, you need a box. Gotta make this girl respect you. Her opponent,
box.
Maricela Cornejo, had a solid opening round. Garland was in the ring in October. She was stopped in the first round. He's actually lost her last three. Garland turned pro back in 2008. Hey, Cornejo's changed her style a bit since joining with Joel
Diaz. Okay, hands free, you're good.
More calm.
Yeah, it looks like she's picking her shots a little more. She's being more relaxed, landing effective shots. And she's taking advantage of Lisa. Lisa, she's, when both two, when you have two right-handers and you're dipping to the right-hand side, the right hand's gonna be there all the time.
And
that's what
Cornejo
did. She landed the right hand right on the temple, and that's what shook her. So she's taking full advantage of the mistakes that Lisa's doing, and she's capitalizing.
Cornejo bouncing around with the white gloves. Solid right from Cornejo.
Keep your head up, Lisa.
Garland can take a shot.
Your push kicks.
Nail with the left hook.
That's the only thing that Lisa's doing wrong. She's dipping to the right-hand side, and she's getting caught with those right hands all night.
Stop. No punch. No punch. Here
right
we go. I'm here.
Temple.
Keep your head up. Here we go. Box.
Here, Caiz saying, keep your head up for Garland.
Stop! No, don't punch her when you're doing that. Don't punch
her
when you're doing it. It doesn't matter. Don't punch her.
The shot was harder than it really was.
And it's not good to put your head down like that too, because then you don't see the other punches coming.
Let her go, Lisa. Let her go.
That's when you start getting hurt, because when you start getting hit with punches that you don't see coming, those are the effective shots.
Put your arm out.
Maricela Cornejo, Lisa Garland.
10 seconds. Stop at the bell.
Swing bout, main event tonight. Ronnie Rios, Azat Hovhannissian.
That's a
solid shot by Cornejo.
Shot, no punch. There you go. That was legal.
Third round of action. Maricela Cornejo.
Box.
Lisa Garland. Scheduled for six rounds. 2-minute rounds for the females. Cornejo signed with Golden
Boy. Get off her head.
Golden Boy also has Sinisa Estrada. Estrada recently signed. Young fighter out of Los Angeles. She's actually going to be the main event the club
Watch
show
your head in there.
Next week.
Hands are free, let it go. There you go. World.
Cornejo turned pro in 2012. Has actually fought for a world title. He lost that to Kayla Reese in 2016. His last fight was a split decision. That was in Cancun.
Keep that head up. Keep that head up. Stop. Break.
Step back.
Box.
Cornejo in the past said it's hard to find sparring. Imagine, so spark some guys.
Let her go. Let her go, Lisa. Let her go. Hands are free.
Joe Diaz at Coachella, he's got all kinds of people coming through those gyms.
Yeah. That gym's packed.
Hands are free. There you go. Yeah, get off your head.
Look at Batista out there. Virgil Ortiz. Used to be Tim Bradley. He was a good hook from Cornejo.
Marisala, she's boxing very well. She's taking her shot. She's capitalizing on that check hook and then the right hand, but I'd like to see her dig to the body a little more.
Bring it up,
like
bring
that,
it up, stop!
Because those body shots
those
are gonna
up. Here we go.
Put her opponent's hands down a little more, and then those are when, that's when her head's gonna be opened up more, and she's gonna land more effective shots to the head.
Darla, 39 years old, so she can take a
Watch
shot.
Watch your heads.
Fighters fall in love going upstairs, don't you?
Yeah, especially once you got your opponent hurt, and you see that your power is very, very strong.
10 seconds, stop at the bell,
you know
ladies,
you
10 seconds.
Your opponent, you start getting head hungry.
Listen for that bell. No punch, there you go.
A very vocal corner for Lisa Garland. Her trainer, Dominic Robinson-Neal, telling them you can beat her. Everybody's watching you at home, suck it up.
Yeah.
Hey, I mean, your dad's your trainer, but you guys know how to draw the line. It's when your corner's just, there wasn't no instruction there, it was just like a pep talk.
Yeah, I was a pep talk, I was very encouraging.
That's one way to put it.
Yeah.
Hey, sometimes you gotta light that fire, right?
Yeah, sometimes you do, because she's getting hit. I mean, she might be feeling intimidated a little bit, so the corner's trying to spark up that little firework that she needs.
Free. There you go.
I told her, you want to be a fighter, it's your chance to be a fighter.
There you go, 1-2, everything.
Blood from the nose of Garland. Cornejo able to land her jab.
Stop, no punch, no punch. I'm here.
Here we go. Box. You hear Tonio Diaz in the corner saying, throw that jab. She listens. Solid right on the button. Garland ate it. She's stunned. Hook from Cornejo. And that's it. Garland yelled at the referee, stop it.
Okay, sorry.
I heard you. I was trying to stop you.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay.
We'll walk into the corner. Come on. Garland said, I couldn't see.
You see your mouthpiece?
It's my eye.
And Garland said, it's my eye. Doctor's checking her out.
Thank you.
La Diva, Marisela Cornejo, gets her 10th victory. Tonio Diaz in the corner. Big surge to Estrada, the cut man. And let's see how it ended as she was able to land some of the bigger shots, JoJo.
Yeah, it was the right hand. She landed a little tap jab, and then she threw another jab, a little fake jab, and then she lands that right hand right over the top, right in the chin. Looked like it was a chin shot, but she said it hit her in the eye, so.
And this is the end of the fight. That's when you see her telling the referee, I can't see.
Yeah. Oh, she did land another right hand right on the eye, so that's probably when it happened.
Third stoppage for Marisela Cornejo. Our ring announcer, Thomas Triver, is ready to go.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is the official time. 1:09 of round number 4. Our referee in charge, Raul Kais Jr., steps in, stops the contest. Your winner by way of technical knockout, Marisela La Diva Cornejo.
Marisela Cornejo with the victory. Our main event is next. Ronnie Rios, Azat Hovhannissian. 122 pounder is going to go at it. Ooh-wee, don't miss out.